So you mean Feme lied to everybody?
She said she was gonna go eat. I just figured it was gonna be with you all.
There's an ash tempest. Even Feme won't be able to withstand these conditions. Where would Feme want to go? Where would she go?
Everyone, take a look at this! This is footage taken by an internal security camera the other day.
Is that... It looks like Feme's using a terminal. What? When on Earth did she teach herself how to do that?
Oh, she must be...
Amy, I need you to bring up the search history for that terminal at that time.
Right! Here it is. It's information on humanoid origami and Odin.
That's what I was afraid of. So what is she doing?
Feme has figured out that she is the humanoid origami that Werner was talking about sacrificing. She's probably got it into her head that she'll be able to save us by offering herself as Odin's catalyst.
No! It looks very probable. She also accessed recordings of the conversation with Werner.
That means there's only one place she could be headed.
Yeah, to Fenrir HQ. So she can save us from being sacrificed. And so there won't be any more reason for conflict. She's planning to board Odin.
Then we head for Fenrir HQ. Hurry! In thinking of her only as a child, I forgot that she is an individual with her own will.
Please be all right, Feme. Please don't let them take you back.
Thank you. One step at a time. You help open my mind to new things.
Shortest course to Fenrir HQ. Ash density is abnormal due to the effects of the ash storm, but
it doesn't matter. Just guide us, please.
I am Roger. I'll inform you as soon as I detect future storms. Good luck, everyone.
Watch out!
to plan.
Ready to head home?
Here's the spot! That was some good teamwork! Thank you!
This way.
Were there any difficulties on your journey?
No.
I was surprised to learn you can speak, and also to hear of the request you came here to tell us. That you wish to take the place of all the ages scheduled to board Odin. Why the sudden decision to make this offer?
Of studying.
I see. That's very dedicated.
I can help. I want everybody to be happy.
If you become the catalyst and board Odin, you will certainly disappear. Do you still wish to go through with it?
Yeah. I really don't want to disappear. But they're my family. This time, I'm going to protect them.
I can see that you've already made up your mind. Prepare the defenses for battle. Yes, we'll be sending her there soon. Your cooperation will save countless lives and bring a terrible war to a close. Do you have any last words you wish to say?